Mabuhay tayo mga Pilipino! Mabuhay ang Pilipinas! Kaya siksik kira na istak mo na! At sa mga haabon pa mga kumaan guys! Make it fast! Social media handles at Ron Rio Incorporated or on Instagram and Ron Rio on Facebook. Also, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to grab this opportunity to acknowledge all the organizations, schools, and offices who joined us today. Wala man po kaming, hindi man po namin maisa-isa ang inyong mga pangalan. Isang maraming person, masigaw pong pasasalamin po para... Ladies and gentlemen, to all our runners, given by these reminders to ensure a smooth race and enjoyable experience for everyone. Always wear a running shirt or singlet. Just like in other public events, we need to follow proper running attire. I'm getting so excited for this one. Always wear your official race shirt or singlet equipment on a sign of respect to other runners. To run. And of course, Ron Rio recommends that the slower runners stay at the back of the pack to make way for those who want to cross the finish line at a faster pace. Share the road with other runners. Huwag po nating harangan ng ibang runners na mga or na manggagaling sa likod. If you need to stop for any reason, please move to the right side of the road and step off the course. Magbigayan po tayong mga Pilipino. Lower the volume of your music devices. This is for your own safety and for the other runners as well. Huwag po nating lakasan ng todo ang ating mga music. Tandaan po natin na hindi tayo mag-isa sa kalsada at kapag hindi po natin narinig ang ibang runners o mga sasakyan, ay baka po maaksidente tayo. Na-appreciate po natin yung mga music ng mga salamin-salamin, pero keep that by yourself. Alright? Alert pedestrians when passing through to avoid bumping into them or knocking them over. Signal when passing through. Do not litter. Use the trash bins along the route and be mindful of the environment.
Guapo.
Tagal.